I love to get out there, connect with people, and I really think it's personal connections that people really walk away saying to themselves, I can do that better, or maybe I'm not looking at myself or how I'm affecting others. It was about being abnormal, not being the same as everyone else, doing things differently and not being afraid to get outside the comfort zone so that I could achieve greatness. It's about being inspired by others and sharing information and asking for help when I needed it, because we all do need help. Do you know yourself? And sharing personal stories to that, to connect, so that hopefully each and every one of you get to know yourself. I know for my own self, I'm very high in drive, one of the reasons why I got to the Olympic Winter Games. But often, my drive to be number one, to be the best, would affect my collaboration, my work with others. But being mindful of that would allow me to be aware. So when my drive was in overdrive, I would learn to recognize how I was affecting others, and I could scale back. I really believe it's about the journey, and I expose, and I do say expose with vulnerability and transparency and great humanity, my journey. I think it's so important to be truthful with ourselves so that we can help one another. So whether it's impact and culture or self-awareness, personal growth, key ingredients to teamwork and success, or perhaps courage and resilience in our failure. All of these are elements that are weaved and have been weaved throughout my journey and about my life. I love to get out there and interact. I think it's vastly important that the audience picks out one or two things that makes them think and connect. How can I engage? How can I be better? You know, being a two-time Olympic gold medalist, there's one thing that I've learned over the course of my career, and that is that change is constant and inevitable. And it's very scary because you don't know what side of that change you are going to fall on. But what you realize that with change, you have to learn to get outside your comfort zone, do things that others aren't doing so that you can stay ahead of the curve. A great leader had once said to me, Cheryl, when the team goal is met, the individual goals will take care of themselves. And I really never fully understood what it meant until we won our first Olympic gold medal in 2002 Salt Lake City, which I'll never forget. Finally, the entire group focused on our common goal, winning the gold medal. And in the process, each and every one of us had the game of our lives. How well do you know yourself?